No. Nothing in the insurance policy requires the certificate holder to be notified if the policy has been canceled.